Hello everybody, today we're going to be finishing up the Divine Beast Veruta, or what is it? Yeah, no. Verudina. And we're going to do all the side quests, finish it up, and then get some supplies and start getting on the next one. Alright, so where are we? And of course my sound dies, so let me just TV. Come on. There we go. Alright. So it looks like we have to looks like we have to go back maybe to the main city. Yep. I gotta relax. I gotta learn how to relax more. After coming from a day of work, I just need to figure out how to chill. Oh no. We're using hammer. Swap back because I was facing the big opponent. Yeah, that's right. Nope. Nope, nothing under there to run. Hey. Yep. Hey, it's you. Yunobo told me everything. You're really something else, brother, you know that? I can't believe you conquered Rudinia. Color me impressed. Good grief. Did you have to do it just when my back pain went away? I was all ready and raring to go at Rudinia myself. Now you've kind of made it look like I was just fibbing about my back pain the whole time. Imagine that, me. Oh, and I'm also happy to see Yunobo finally got his act together. I know that's you're doing as well. But enough back padding and other such nonsense. Take a look at this. The Divine Beast Rudinia has calmed down and has returned to his peaceful ways. Now we can go back to digging for ore around Death Mountain. Oh, right. I still gotta thank you, brother. What are you gonna give me? There's some treasure in my house. Grab it, keep it, it's yours. It's a sharp blade that Daruka himself once built it. I'm sure you'll be able to make good use of it. However, well, as a Hyrilean, you probably already know this, but apparently 100 years ago, the Hyrilean champion had a legendary blade, the sword that seals the darkness. They say the sword sleeps in a forest somewhere waiting. I bet you'd like to find it, eh? You should get a look at it. Yeah, I already did. I already found it. Where's the... Oh, chest on the... Boulder Breaker. Cool. Is there a dude around here that can, Boulder Breaker? If you ever lose the Boulder Breaker, just go talk to Rohan the blacksmith, so I'll help you out. Boulder Breaker once belonged to Yunbo's ancestor. In other words, it was Daruk's. Even a rumor that Daruk used it to fan himself sometimes. Legendary sword. Okay. Basically same thing as before. Anyways, right where you left him. You saved me the trouble of defeating myself. Thanks, brother. Nope. Little guy, Redinia, stop making a ruckus so we can finally relax. Okay. I've never really noticed those bones there. That's something. I've been all around there, kinda. Yeah, I went the back way, so I know there's nothing really there. You know what? Let's go here. I kinda wanna see how much things cost. I think it's 2,000 for each piece of armor. I wanna grab each piece of armor. Ancient core. Okay, so I can only grab a piece if I have the money. Make exchange. I need some of these arrows because it's just, Okay. travel there. We'll go down the East Coast. If there's a place to cook, I'll start doing that, because I need some more just regular food. I don't need like special stuff. I just need something to give me a few hearts back when I go down. There we go. Right, so let's grab hold that. Hold that. Mushroom. Where's the fish that just gives health? Yep. Go. As an ingredient. You know what? We'll do that. Do that, and we'll do that. Salted grilled meat? Okay. Why sort? Okay, so I got 5 dishes ready to eat. You know what? Let's do stamina. No. Stamina restoration. Speed movement? No. Defense? No. I want maximal hearts. Gold. No. Stop holding that. Oh, that I want to save. Attack power. You know what? I don't have an attack power on right now. And that's cold, that's hot, that's electric. Speed. Where's an attack? Stamina. Health. Cold. Movement. Attack. Stamina recovery. Attack. 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 See what this does. All right, 3 attack, awesome. All right, so I got a bunch. Oh, I already have a bunch of attack dishes. Stamina seems to be the next big one that I'm missing out on. All right, let's do stamina then. Recovery when used as an ingredient. Stamina restoration. No. Hold that. Wait, is that recovery or stamina restoration? Stamina beyond its limit. Stealth. Attack. Awesome, okay. You know, I don't really rely on food, so let's just... let's just keep it going. Let's see what... Oh, wait. Am I gonna just... Nope. I'm being dumb.
Hey!
Who am I kidding? I love the attention. What are you looking for? What do you got? Increases movement speed.
Yeah,
I'll buy 10 arrows. Yeah. Take horse. Yeah, we're gonna take. No. take my giant horse. Because my giant horse is amazing.
Oh!
Yeah. Yep. Like a place stupid No. No, I don't want to cut. Actually, no, I'm gonna regret that if I... I already regret it. Well, I mean, sure. Y'all can just sit here. No. Good horse. That's the wrong way. Oh. I'm no longer needing. Yep. You're there. Okay. Oh, did someone join? No. I thought someone joined for a second. That would have been cool. Alright, looks like I jumped the gun on this one. I'm staring at it, aren't I? Okay. I know I heard something over here. Maybe OBS is messing up? I don't know. Let's turn on Twitch really quick. Just cause I don't want to miss anything. So I use OBS for everything. I don't really.
No, they're not the best
game. Ah! No, no, no. Nope. Okay. No one's here, so. Alright. I'm okay with that. let's go all the way around so we can kill everything that's here. Figure out where the orb is, because that'll help me out. Really close and similar to the sound of usually when that's around, there's something around here. There we go. Grab the old stick. Thank you. that is. There's two places I know, it's probably... Duh, I'm using the level 2 weapon.
Neva's grace is ready.
So if there's a boat there, maybe I'm supposed to come down this way with it. Jeez, okay. I'll just go back and get my horse. This is gonna take forever. Alright, so I I still need, what, 6 more ancient cores. Somewhere over here. Oh, I don't care about you, Fox. You can do what you want. I can see you. You can't hide from me. Spear. No shield. Wait, what part of me is... What? Oh, the bow. Okay. See if we can pull this off. No. You're getting out of here. No, I don't care. You're just gonna sit over there. Why? I hate these stupid things. Because this jumping crap doesn't always work. Partially because it's raining. If I want to be a completionist, I have to come here for it. Yeah. Alright. Screw this. Apples, we're getting out of here. I'm trying to still figure out where the... Looks like an adventure over there. Thank you. finish off the first one. Doing a charged attack too. No. No, you know what? No. You could fucking... It's because of the stupid blood moon. Okay, so we're...
The blood moon rises once again.
All right. Yeah. Kind of
please
that.
Be careful.
I'm like... What's over here? What boss level is this? I was like, nope. I just got... The blood moon, it's fine. So if I go the complete opposite end of the spectrum. Oh, mushrooms. It's gotta be like right here somewhere. I see where I need to go, but I don't know what to do, so we're just gonna... Did what I had to do for that. I took some health damage. I think it expected me to do that. Yep, kinda figured that was gonna happen. Shrines. I'm just like really amazed how much they actually thought they put into this map. not just... Oh, it's a combat. God damn it. Alright, so... Maybe it scales to our weapons? I was never too sure. Is it just like a pre-programmed thing or... Because I got those high-level ones. For shits and giggles, let's get... You're gonna say, just come on. I know you're gonna give me Sapphire. Okay, I'm okay with that. Yeah, you. proven yourself as a warrior. I really just kind of want to see what's, I still really want to search for that orb that's supposed to go in there. Villagers knows or something, I don't know. Oh, we got four, okay. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay. This might be enough for the next one. How am I supposed to get out of this? Alright, tell me. No, I didn't want to die. Here we go. I'm gonna go back up. Nope, 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 up and off. We got all this to discover. Let's go back to the shrine. See if I can get another heart container and then go and see if I have enough hearts for the Master Sword. Because I got one for beating the Blind Beast. Now let's see if I have a... I guess, yeah, let's see if we have enough for... Is there something around here? Oh, maybe there is. Because it's like... confusing me why they have a puddle there. I forget what we did the first day. It's been such a long time since... It feels like forever since we saw the old man. Wow, did I really pick up a tree? Some speed. Go, 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 go. No, I don't want to do that. Temple of Time. Okay. Yep, nope. Alright. Is there a way to catch some butterflies? Nope, they're not catchable. Okay, that's fine. Container. Yes. All right. Bring it back. With just the power of shield and revive, I feel pretty good. going against Ganon right now. But I really want to have the experience of defeating everything. Alright, so let's save the game. Save this. Yes! I got it! Woo! I have the Master Sword. Woo!
Your master will come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, Princess?
Speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him I...
Now then, words intended for him would sound much better in the tones of your voice, don't you think?
Yes.
Oh, you... the Master Sword, I guess that makes sense.
Happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you were separated from the sword, the princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe under my watch. She continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return. She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
The darkness, its blade gleams with a sacred luster that can oppose the calamity. Only a chosen hero may wield it. That blade has a name. It is the Master Sword. When used against Calamity Ganon or those tainted by his malice, it will become suffused with holy light. At such times, the true power of the sword will manifest, but be warned. Do not rely too much on its power. If you wield it without need, its power will exhaust and you will no longer be used to you. Should this happen, you must wait for the sword to recover. It would be rash to rely on the sword alone to defeat Ganon. I suggest you free the Divine Beast before facing him. Cool. No, I want to go to inventory. We're gonna joint this, move this. Can I move this? Why sword? There we go. Yeah. Why sword? You know what? Okay, fine. It's good enough. So I defeated. Oh, I gotta. Yeah, I got those two. Alright, what time is it? Oh, yeah, no, this is the perfect time. We got the Master Sword. In this episode. Now, I guess. We're gonna clean up the eastern seacoast again, going down, finish a couple of these side quests, and yeah, but that's all tomorrow. Today, we got the Master Sword, and awesome. So, have a wonderful night, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!